what this is right here. This is the reason why. Every time that there's a problem with the sunroof in the Cadillac, this is the cost. This is the drain too. When they plug up due to a lack of maintenance, the entire sunroof system has to be replaced, typically at a cost of $2,000 and above. You should be maintaining that sunroof by cleaning out the drain fixture.